last time I played this map, I was seeing a lot of them come running from around here, so I'm gonna. I still don't know the map fully or anything, so. Just thinking of where I saw them coming from. Don't want to open that. I think. Go ahead and get some blood. Need to be at least half blood to benefit from one of my perks that I'd have forgotten. See if we can hear anybody. Oh, there was somebody. No? Well, alright then. There we go. Oh, come on. We're over 50% blood, so we have it was reduced 5% stamina consumption. So I can run around a little bit, get around a little bit quicker. Grandpa's still asleep, which is interesting. And Leatherface, I guess, is not having. I don't know if they've gotten any kills. They're still in the basement. I can wake up Grandpa here soon.
I'm fixing to find me all this for sure.
See, I thought I could interact with this. It wasn't really telling me I could. He might have enough to wake him up. I don't know. I can probably wake him up now. I guess. Oh, there we go. They woke him up. I'll go ahead and level them up for sure. Oh, what the hell? I was just that grandpa. Gives you a whole bunch of blood, Grandpa. Yeah, put a padlock on here. Someone. I don't remember if I got close to one before, or if someone if someone opened it. Might be someone hiding over here. I can close that. There's get as many points as I can, you know? I just realized. There we go. There we go. I realized I said couldn't see chat. Can't seem to locate any of them with my hearing.
Look, I'm sorry about your friend, but I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house. I've about had enough. I'm fixing to clean your plow.
I don't hear anything. The gear. Oh, did you find someone? Lock that. Gotta keep this place locked down. But I should have padlocked that from the other side. I got you, bitch. Where do you think you're going? Where did you go, buddy? Where you going, buddy? Did you get him? Yeah, you got him. Oh, we only had 3 victims, I just realized. There's one left. Alright, feed Grandpa. Let's go down, see if we can find somebody. Victims have nowhere to hide. do, because I don't know. Is he up there? Oh, yeah. Think so. And a hitchhiker. Now he's down there. I was down there. And he's I meant to close it. Oh, hunt's over. Got him. Victory? Question mark? I think we're good. At the end of the day, there's no like wins or losses. I really realize like it's more about like just what you do in the match, and so you get levels, like you get perk points and stuff. And it's all about, you know, if you're a killer, you want to try and get a kill. If you know, but if to me, as long as we kill one, you know, or keep most of them for surviving, you know, that's a win in my book. Grab these attribute points. And now we wait for a match. Oh, my back. Running out of vape juice, I'm gonna have to order some more. What's going on? Find any players. There we go. y'all, chill out. He just loaded in. He's looking at the damn stuff. Calm your asses down. People, man.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urgent.
Okay, so they're going, they're trying to get out of there quickly, it looks like. We're going to start adding padlocks to doors. Oh wait, there's no other door to this room, huh? Oh yeah, right. Nope, I was wrong. Damn it. Okay, I gotta get out of this room, unlock. Close. I'm gonna take my padlock back. But I will. Oh, I can't latch it. I can only latch it from the inside. Oh, chainsaw. Do they all already run out the front door? I don't know why he's, I think they're still down in the basement, and he just came up here. Another door here. That's still closed. Close that. I don't know if I played this map. It's very different. Feels very cramped. Pressure gate open. Oh, you bitch.
I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
Give me this blue.
Damn kids. Where did they go?
Thank you. Gotcha, bitch. Shut up. Feed Grandpa. I got plenty of blood for him.
Hey now, if you don't stop with the run around, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Well, don't run. I just want to see how it feels.
We got some blood over here.
Don't worry, I'll find you.
I ain't liking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace.
Okay, I really gotta go turn this blood into Grandpa. We don't have, like, any levels. Oh, wait, I think, can I get around there? Is it faster?
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Probably padlock that.
I know you around here somewhere.
Oh. Where you at? Where you at, buddy? Come on. Somewhere here. Oh, someone escaped. Oh, two people escaped. Oh, last three escaped. I think they escaped too. Yep. They all escaped together. I got one. I got one. Play Leatherface. She spilled water on me. Hope y'all are having a great Sunday, by the way. Chill. If you're off today, hope you're having a chill day. Sit back and just relax, you know. Never forget to take moments for yourself to literally do nothing and just breathe. It's very freeing. Reminding yourself you have the power to literally do nothing in that moment and just breathe. It'll help you out a lot sometimes. I have to remind myself it a lot. Because so many days I just sit and stress about different things. You know, we all stress about money and bills and all that fun stuff. But reminding yourself that, you know, not all of it happens instantly, and you can just stop and take a breath. It helps you wrap your head around things a little better. God, this thing is dry as a bone. I'm running out of juice. 30 seconds. We're getting into this. I'm gonna try and make them victims tonight's hell. Let's see, we got a Sunny, Connie, Leland, and Anna. Watch out for that Leland. Go after Connie and Sunny. Or Connie. Get rid of her. It's funny that it picks one of the survivors that no one picked to hang up on the rack, you know, like, oh, they're dead, so whoever the odd one out was. Like, oh, I forgot her name, but she's dead. Let's go find us some kiddos. I can't destroy these yet. Have to be open first. Wasn't sure. Okay, I think I just came down at an end that isn't gonna benefit me at all. Damn you, Leland. Get him, sissy. It's still locked. Oh, he jumped down the well. Someone disconnected. I don't think they were killed. I think they just disconnected. Need a padlock on that door. Y'all can stay down there. We don't all need to be down there. They're probably... See, I knew there was someone up here. Gotcha. You ain't going nowhere. Now we get this front door closed before someone else comes running out. I can't lock doors, which is... lame. Feed Grandpa, there we go. Where are you at, people? I thought it was blood. Oh. Yes. Someone just go out the back door? Where are they, Grandpa? I'm gonna check out the backyard real quick. This back gate's closed still. It's locked. Alright, heading back to the front. Oh. Going to the front door just in time. This guy might be trying to come out here. God damn it. Where'd he go? Oh, he closed that door. Found you. Just maul the bitch. We got them all then. Perfect achievement for perfect family win on every map. I guess it's we're killing every victim on every map. Ugh. Let's try Hitchhiker. I haven't played Hitchhiker at all. It's the only one I haven't tried. Have a couple points. Alright, we'll just go with this. Everyone's ready. So I have not played the Hitchhiker yet. I just know that you're able to put down bone trap thing, right? Some kind of trap. First thing I'm doing is heading towards exits and putting traps. Oh, I got a skin. We started outside. I haven't put a trap right at the front door. I can put down three traps, it looks like. Here, we can set that trap. since we're outside, I'm gonna go ahead and run out back and set another trap by the back gate exit in case someone gets that open. Yeah. They're probably gonna see it, but and there's something back that way, I guess. People can come through there. I'm gonna just go ahead and go in through the front door, because there's like a very quick path from the basement to the front door. My knife looks very teeny. Is it a knife or a bone? I can't tell. Guess that's kind of the point. Three traps. One person just left. So that's fun. I'm gonna go ahead and head my way down here. That. I bet she didn't close or lock the door. Yeah, what are you doing? Okay. No one in there. Oh, I heard something. Where you going, dollface? She fast. No, my stamina. Oh, she bled out. Or she fell over. I can execute her. There we go. Woohoo. Hey, sissy, you're a little late to the party. It's all good. I got her. Yeah, I got blood to give to Grandpa. Let's head upstairs. I'm honestly surprised no one's escaped yet. Oh, hey. Damn you. Coming for you, buddy. You ain't running away from me. You're lucky I ran out of stamina so I couldn't go through there. What happened? Did he bleed out? Did he kill over? Says I got a kill, and then Leatherface killed.